Alright. It should fit now.
Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is, okay? This is a groundbreaking scientific discovery. We can't just bury it like some common mammal, okay? It's not a dog.
Alright. You're explaining this to Mrs. Byers, alright?
Help me out.
What am I supposed
to
do?
Get the door, man.
Get the door. Alright, I got the door.
Mike, would you just stop already?
You weren't in there, okay, Lucas? That lab is swarming with hundreds of those dogs.
Demo dogs!
The chief will take care of her.
Because she needs protection.
Listen, dude, if a coach calls a play in a game, bottom line, you execute it, all right?
Okay, first of all, this isn't some stupid sports game. And second, we're not even in the game, we're on the bench.
Right, so my point is... Right, yeah, we're on the bench, so there's nothing we can do.
That's not entirely true. I mean, these demo dogs, they have a hive mind. When they ran away from the bus, they were called away.
So if we get their attention,
maybe we can draw them away from the lab and clear a path to the gate.
Yeah, and then we all die.
Well, that's one point of view.
No, that's not a point of view, man. That's a fact.
I got it. This is where the chief dug his hole. This is our way into the tunnels. Here, right here. This is like a hub. So you got all the tunnels feeding you here? Maybe if we set this on fire.
Oh, yeah, that's a no.
The mind flayer would call away his army.
They'd all come to stop us.
Hey.
So then we circle back to the exit.
Guys.
By the time they realize we're gone,
Elle would be at the gate.
Hey! This is not happening.
But-
No. No buts. I promise I keep your shithead safe, and that's exactly what I plan on doing. We're staying here on the bench, and we're waiting for the starting team to do their job. Does everybody understand that?
This isn't a stupid sports game.
I said, does everybody understand that? I need a yes.
My brother. He can't know I'm here. He'll kill me. He'll kill us.